here at the 2010 Los Angeles Auto Show, we're marking the debut of the Cayman R. So the changes versus the Cayman S. The Cayman R has 10 more horsepower for 330 total horsepower. The chassis is 20 millimeters lower. The weight has been reduced by more than 120 pounds. The new Cayman R is targeted at a performance-minded individual. It's the top-performing model in the mid-engine segment, and it's been specially tuned to provide more performance, the most performance, out of that platform.